Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using emojis on Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There are a few ways to get emojis on Mac. The first way I will show you is to click Edit from the top left menu bar. Then click Emojis and Symbols from the drop-down menu. The emoji window will now pop up. To use an emoji, double-click it. Another way to open the emoji window is to press the Control, Command, and Space keys on your keyboard simultaneously. You can use the category icons at the bottom to change the emoji category. The third and easiest way to open the emoji window is by pressing the function key on your keyboard. You can use the search bar at the top to search for specific emojis. If you click the button to the right of the search bar, you can expand the emoji window. This gives you a clearer view of the emoji categories, and you can also see a description of the emoji selected, and add it to your favorites. Your favorites will be in the left sidebar. Here you can easily navigate through symbols and punctuation, as well as emojis. When the emoji window is expanded like this, you can leave it open while you type, and it won't close when you add an emoji or symbol. You can close it like any other window by clicking the X in the top left of the window. If you are someone who uses emojis or symbols frequently and don't like to use keyboard shortcuts, you can add a button to your top menu bar to open the emoji window. To do this, click the Apple icon in the top left corner, then click System Settings from the menu that appears. Scroll down the System Settings and choose Keyboard near the bottom. Under the Text Input category, click on Edit to the right of Input Sources. Then turn on the toggle to the right of Show Input Menu in Menu Bar. You can now click on this icon in the top right of the menu bar to open the emoji window. Click Show Emoji and Symbols and the window will appear. You can minimize the emoji window again by clicking the same icon to the right of the search bar. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.